السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 1459 of our daily nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, we discuss Sa'ad bin Mu'az radiallahu ta'ala anhu. Sa'ad bin Mu'az radiallahu anhu embraced Islam when he was 31 years old. He became shaheed and left this world at the age of 37. Lo and behold, in that 7 years, what he accomplished, subhanallah. He was a person, the first ambassador of Islam, that we find Mus'ab bin Umayr radiallahu anhu came to Medina Munawwara and invited him. He was supposed to be rebellious, but the words were so attractive and impressive. He embraced Islam, and Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to make dua for him. He loved Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That is Sa'ad bin Mu'az radiallahu ta'ala. And when the battle of Badr came, he participated in that, and he fought gallantly. Subhanallah, his rank is already elevated. When the battle of Uhud came, again he participated. And then we find that when the time came, Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam entered Medina, so everything then changed, meaning the Muslims who were there received reinforcement. Battle of Badr, he was there. Battle of Uhud, he was there. Thereafter, the Battle of Khandaq took place. There again he was there. And then remember, the Ahzab took place. This was in the 5th year of the Hijrah, where the Mushrikeen of Makkah and the Polytheists and the Yahud of Medina Munawwara and the Munafiqeen of Medina all said they'll make a coalition and they want to assassinate Nabi alayhi salam, inflict great damage upon the Sahaba and Muslims. And Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would consult with Sa'ad bin Mu'az and other Sahaba radiallahu anhu. And he said in the Battle of Badr, Ya Rasulullah, Salma Shi'ita, Silman Shi'ita, Waqta Man Shi'ita. Ya Rasulullah, you join us with whoever you want. Ask us whatever you want. And the face of the Master, alayhi salam, rejoicing. These are my Sahaba, dicing with death, prepared to make every sacrifice, subhanallah. And he said, Ya Rasulullah, we are with you. So whatever you say. So they were ready. And now they realize the coalition is gathering momentum. Lo and behold, the battle started. And he was injured, that is Sa'ad bin Mu'az radiallahu anhu. And then first aid was used. So much so, Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam loved him and made arrangement for him to stay. A tent was put in the Masjid Nabawi, so that Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam could visit him, so that the Sahaba could visit him. He was so special, Sa'ad bin Mu'az radiallahu ta'ala anhu. Nevertheless, now when Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam returned, and then Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam was removing the army, the armor, so Jibreel Amin came and said, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you are removing your armor, but we have to fight and go to the Qurayza, Banu Qurayza, the Jews who were treacherous in this regard. So Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam mobilized the Sahaba. In the interim, he, Sa'ad bin Mu'az, was making dua, Ya Allah, I must be part of that battle against Banu Qurayza. They are the enemy, and we must defeat them. 25 days had passed. Around, a siege was placed around the Banu Qurayza, and now they knew they will be defeated. And lo and behold, the Master alayhi salatu wasalam said that, O Sa'ad bin Mu'az, you must be the one to decide their fate, F-A-T-E. He said that their men will be killed. And remember that those who are children and all that, their lives will be spared and so forth. So remember that this was the verdict. Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam praised him for that. And that's exactly what happened because of their treachery. And then the wound started gushing, and the blood started gushing out more and more. He passes away. Remember that from his grave, Mubarak, the fragrance of Jannah was already emanating, Sa'ad bin Mu'az. Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, said the day Sa'd bin Mu'az passed away, ihtazza bihi arshur rahman, the arsh of Almighty Allah shook. That is the Sahaba. May Almighty Allah Jalla Ola grant them Jannatul Firdaus.